Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
Bro, what are you doing? You wanna get fired?
Maybe I do.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! It's real nice. What was that, dude? That did not sound good.
This is gonna need some body work. Let's see how fast this baby can go. Feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Oh, the boss ain't gonna like that.
Kick it up a notch. Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart, and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving...
Thank you.
Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro, what the hell?
Clock's ticking, we're so...
Okay, Ty. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Tyler!
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jag.
Wait, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm too...
Did you see a force badge on my ass? Pure crap, bro. Deal with it.
Curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're races. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed.